Your Hit Parade, starring Frank Sinatra, presented by Lucky Strike. Lucky Strike, and Lucky Strike alone, offers you important evidence gathered in the tobacco country by the world-famous Crosley Poll. This evidence reveals the smoking preference of the men who really know tobacco, auctioneers, buyers, and warehousemen. Here's what the Crosley Poll found.
Independent tobacco experts, again, name Lucky Strike first choice. Lucky Strike, first choice over any other brand.
These experts know their business. Their overwhelming preference for Lucky Strike, we believe, has a direct relationship to the quality tobacco we purchase for Lucky's and to the real, deep-down smoking enjoyment you may expect from fine tobacco. So when these veteran tobacco experts name Lucky Strike first choice for their own personal smoking enjoyment, then you know.
LSMFT. LSMFT.
Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. So smoke the smoke tobacco expert smoke Lucky Strike.
Lucky Strike presents Your Hit Parade with Axel Stordo, the Lucky Strike Orchestra, Beryl Davis, Ken Lane and the Hit Paraders, and starring Frank Sinatra.
Dance, ballerina, dance, and do your pirouette in rhythm with your aching heart. Dance, ballerina, dance. You mustn't once forget a dancer has to dance the part. Whirl, ballerina, whirl, and just ignore the chair that's empty in the second row. This is your moment, girl. Although he's not out there applauding as you steal the show. Once you said his love must wait its turn, you wanted fame instead. I guess that's your concern. We live and learn, and love is gone, ballerina gone. So on with your career, you can't afford a backward glance. Dance on and on and on. 1,000 people here have come to see the show as round and round you go. So ballerina, dance. Dance, dance.
That was Frank Sinatra singing Ballerina, the song that's number 6 all over America this week, as determined by your Hit Parade survey, which checks the best sellers in sheet music and phonograph records, the songs most heard on the air and most played on the automatic coin machines. An accurate, authentic tabulation of America's taste in popular music. Your Hit Parade.
Of course, you know that tomorrow's the first day of spring, so Axel and the orchestra swing into their spring cleaning as they make the dust fly with that hot foot and Lucky Strike extra. Love is sweeping the country. Song number 7 on the survey. A light-hearted love tune that has more bubble than the buck's worth of soda pop. Beryl Davis sings song number 7. Beg your pardon. You all.
If I lose my head, beg your pardon. Try for a kiss in the garden. And if I should miss, beg your pardon. But if some sunny day you let me have my way, I won't have to say beg your pardon.
Spot number 5 on the survey. Tender words written all over a heart full of magic music. That's song number 5, but beautiful.
Love is funny, or it's sad, or it's quiet, or it's mad. It's a good thing or it's bad, but beautiful. Beautiful to take a chance, and if you fall, you fall. And I'm thinking I wouldn't mind at all. Love is cheerful or it's gay. It's a problem or it's play. It's a heartache either way, but beautiful, and I'm thinking if you were mine, I'd never let you go, and that would be. But beautiful, I know. Love is cheerful or it's gay. It's a problem or it's play. It's a heartache. but it's beautiful. And I'm thinking, if you were mine, I'd never let you go. And that would be but beautiful.
American.
Independent tobacco experts again name Lucky Strike first choice. Lucky Strike first choice over any other brand.
That statement is backed up by an impartial Crosley poll just completed among tobacco experts. This poll reveals the smoking preference of the men who really know tobacco, yes?
Independent tobacco experts again name Lucky Strike first choice over any other brand.
These are the experts, auctioneers, buyers, and warehousemen. And we believe their overwhelming preference for Lucky Strike has a direct relationship to the quality tobacco we purchase for Lucky's.
You've heard the poll results. Now listen to what Mr. James Ball, ace tobacco auctioneer from North Carolina, recently said.
Season after season, I've seen the makers of Lucky Strike buy fine, ripe, mellow leaf. I've smoked Lucky's 29 years.
So for your own real, deep-down smoking enjoyment, remember...
L-S-M-F-T. L-S-M-F-T.
Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. So round, so firm, so fully packed, so free and easy on the draw.
Okay, ladies, the next name on your dance card is Axel Stordahl, who's here to whirl you around the floor as the orchestra plays the Dance and Dandy of a Lucky Strike Extra, Thou Swell. Number four on the survey. It's a storybook song illustrated by the voices of Ken Lane and the Hit Paraders. So come listen to the pretty pictures painted in song number four, Serenade of the Bells.
In the sleepy town of San Juanito, there's a story that a padre tells. Senor and senorita, and the serenade of the bells. Seems they asked the padre for permission to be merry early in the spring. But their folks had made just one condition, that the mission bells had to ring.
Once again, it's Lucky Strike Extra Time with Axel in the orchestra snapping out that saucy old smile maker, Sometimes I'm Happy. And here's our salute to the big three, the three top tunes of the week as determined by your hit parade survey. So let's tip our sombrero to song number three, that jolly jingle that taught the entire nation to sing with a Mexican accent. Song number three, Mañana, I think. The faucet she is dripping in, the fence she's falling down. My pocket needs some money so I can go into town. My brother isn't working and my sister doesn't care. The car she needs a motor so I can go anywhere.
Mañana, mañana, mañana is soon enough for me.
For once I had some money but I gave it to my friend. He said he'd pay me double, it was only for a land. But he said a little later that the horse, she was too slow. Why he gave the horse my money is something I cannot figure out.
Mañana, mañana, mañana is soon enough for me.
He said, you're very thin. I think that I can make you strong. Just take these vitamins. To prove that he was helping me, he said, pick up this weight. But when I tried, my muscles cried, Panchito, it's too late.
Mañana, mañana.
Though she is broken and the rain is coming in. If someone doesn't fix it, I'd be soaking to my skin. But if we wait a day or two, the rain may go away. And we won't need a window on such a sunny day. Mañana,
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 mañana.
It's soon enough for me.
Number two on the survey, it's the song that set sail from the South Pacific and made port in the heart of music-loving America. Viola Davis sings song number two, Now Is the Hour.
Before we bring you the number one song, here is Basil Rysdale.
Independent tobacco experts again name Lucky Strike first choice. Lucky Strike, and Lucky Strike alone, brings you important evidence gathered by the Crosley poll. This poll found that when tobacco experts choose a cigarette for their personal smoking enjoyment, these experts name Lucky Strike first choice over any other brand.
These are the frontline experts, the veteran tobacco men who really know fine tobacco. Their overwhelming preference for Lucky Strike, we believe, has a direct relationship to the quality tobacco we purchase for Lucky's and to the real, deep-down smoking enjoyment you may expect from fine tobacco. Remember,
LSMFT. LSMFT.
Lucky Strike means fine tobacco. So smoke the smoke tobacco experts smoke Lucky Strike. Yes?
Independent tobacco experts again name Lucky Strike first choice. Lucky Strike first choice over any other brand.
Number one, the top tune of the week, the song that the survey finds in first place. It's that sprightly old-timer that turned the tables and came back to teach the new songs a few old tricks. Number one, I'm looking over a four-leaf clover. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover that I overlooked before. One leaf means sunshine, the other is rain. Third is the roses that grow in the lane. No need explaining, the one remaining is somebody I adore. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover that I overlooked before.
Walk it!
in over that four-leaf clover that I overlooked before. First leaf's for sunshine, the second is rain. Third's for the roses that bloom in the lane. No need explaining, the one remaining is somebody I adore. I'm looking over a four-leaf clover that I overlooked before. Put your dreams away for another day, and I will take their place in your heart.
Say, don't forget to keep a lighted lucky burning in the window for us, neighbors, because right now it's time to say
so long for a while.
That's all the songs for a while.
This is FS for LS, Frank Sinatra for Lucky Strike, saying goodnight for all of us. You'll find the whole family right here at home on your hit parade next Saturday night. See you then.
Remember to listen next Saturday night when your hit parade starring Frank Sinatra will again bring you the top tunes of the week with Axel Stordahl in the orchestra, Ken Lane and the Hit Paraders, Beryl Davis, and starring Frank Sinatra. And remember that tomorrow night, Jack Benny and all the gang will be on the air in their regular time spot. So be on hand tomorrow night when Lucky Strike brings you the Jack Benny program over this same network.
This is NBC, the National Broadcasting Company.